Sad Mrs. Bobbitt. Oh, mad Mrs. Bobbitt. Glad Mrs. Bobbitty Boo. She served her man a cold revenge with spice and daring do. When one night Mr. Bobbitt came home quite besotted, a cleaver she did wield. She chopped her husband's knob right off and tossed it in a field. Soon later, the Bobbitt appendage was spotted and swiftly sewn back.